You are weary from your travels, but mesmerized at the sight of Baldur's Gate. Not only a town of myth and legend, but also a place where one can find fame and fortune round every corner. It is night as you enter the city, and it seems strangely deserted. But you soon discover that the night holds danger as well. And in an instant, that danger is upon you.
Easy pickings, eh, Karn?
Indeed. Let's see what our little ambush has won us.
Halt! Who goes there?
It's the Watch!
Let's get out of here!
Yes, but take the gold. Leave the rest for the Watch.
Damnable thieves. They grow bolder with each passing day.
Still some life in this one. Looks like all they did was make off with some possessions.
Easy, easy there. That's quite a blow you took.
Those thieves that attacked made off with your possessions, but at least you're alive.
They're becoming more bold with each passing day.
You'd best stay off the streets after the sun sets. It's not safe out here.
You could seek shelter in the Elfsong Tavern. It's close enough.
Aye, more than enough cutthroats there. Could be one of them would even know how to find those that attacked you.
Drawn by a haunting voice, you come to the Elfsong Tavern. It is a small place, filled with a motley assortment of patrons and grisly trophies. There, the haunting voice is all around you, and the patrons are silent as the song washes over them. One by one, they all seemed lost in its call.
Beautiful song, isn't it? I've heard her sing 100 times, and each time it still moves me. It's the spirit of an elven woman. She haunts this tavern, singing once every couple of nights. No one truly knows. Her spirit was here when I first bought this tavern. Some say she sings for a lost love, a soldier who died defending Baldur's Gate. They They say she sings in the hope he will hear her voice and return home. Still, that's nothing but hearsay and tales. Welcome to the Elf Song Tavern. What can I get you? Sounds like members of that new thieves' guild I've been hearing about. You're lucky to be alive. Word is they're responsible for the murder of two city watchmen and the disappearance of several thieves from the old guild. Yes. Look, I wouldn't cross blades with those thugs if I were you. Just stay clear of them unless you want to end up dead in an alley, all right? Well, no one knows where their guild hall is. Still, if you're determined to find them, try the sewers. I'll wager they've been using them to move around Baldur's Gate. It's probably what's been driving all those sewer rats up to the surface. Well, there's a gate to the sewers in the cellar of this tavern. I locked it up a long time ago, before the Guild War began. Well, there's a problem with that. Actually, maybe we can help each other out. Well, we've had to lock up the cellar because of the horde of rats that suddenly showed up down there. Clear them out for me, and I'll give you the key to the sewer gate. And a little gold to help you get back on your feet. What do you say? The door to the cellar's locked, so you'll need to get the key from Ethan over in the corner there. Ethan's one of our regulars. He usually fetches wine from the cellar for me, but he hasn't been able to go down there since the rats appeared. Only this past week. If those thieves are using the sewers to move around Baldur's Gate, they may have driven the rats out. Luck be with you. And watch those rats. Some of them can be vicious when backed in a corner.
Welcome, friend. I saw you come in. Nasty bump on the head you've got there. Something I can do for you? I do. We locked the door to the cellar once the rats started swarming around down there. Did you need it for something? Are you sure it was the rat problem? Or are you thinking of hunting down those thieves that attacked you? I overheard your conversation with Aelith. Look, friend, you've met them once and escaped with your life. Don't test your luck twice. Well, if the thieves won't keep you from going down there, maybe the rats will. All right, then. I won't say I didn't warn you. Here's the key to the cellar door. Don't be too long, or else I'll have to come down and get you. Oh, and before you go, take this dagger. It's not much, but it might do you some good.
What do you want? I got no coin to spare, so don't think your begging will make me part with a single copper. Oh, there's always been thieves in Baldur's Gate. This latest batch may be a bit more bloodthirsty than most, but they haven't crossed me yet. Still, I'd rather be able to part with my coins at the bar than keep them in my purse. The bartender, Aelith, cut me off two nights ago. I keep coming back, hoping she'll change her mind, but she hasn't come around yet. And with the cellars locked, I can't slip down below to get a spare bottle to tide me over. But maybe you could. Yeah. If you could find some way to get that cellar door key from old Ethan, then head down to the cellars to get me a bottle, I'd make it worth your while.
Welcome, friend. If you're looking for a good blade or a sturdy shirt of chainmail, you've come to the right place. Our stock may be a bit low at the moment with the recent demand for weapons and armor, but a new shipment should be coming in soon. Well, I don't know the cause, friend, but the word is there's been some trouble between the thieves' guilds of late. No matter to me if the two groups kill each other. Never had much use for thieves myself. Now, What can I do for you? We have many fine deals. What do you...
I can't do that here.
Help!
down.
This looks important.
Thank you.
you're back. Did you see Ethan down there? He followed you down there not long ago, and I fear he may have gotten lost in the cellar. Or worse, he may have wandered into the sewers. I tried to stop him. Thank you. But before you go, please take these coins in payment for all you've done so far. And, as promised, here's the key to the sewer gate. Be careful down there. There are bound to be worse things than sewer rats in those tunnels.
Managed to find me a bottle of Aelith's best yet? Aye, it'll do me well enough. Thank you, friend. Here, have a bottle from me. No idea what the thing does, but it smells awful and it doesn't seem to have the kick I was looking for.
I can't do that here. I can't do that here.
Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. I can't do that here.
What's this you've caught? A sewer rat? Don't hurt him. Lord Xantum will wish to speak to him, and he'll need to be in the best of health. Ah, excellent. I was expecting you. Did you receive the package from Lord Xantum?
I did. And I have it with me.
And you know where it is bound?
He told me to take it to the crypts and place it within the Chamber of Ashes there.
Excellent. The entrance you seek lies on the level below past the sewer grates. Let no one see you enter the temple and do exactly as you have been instructed. Now be on your way. I will return for the prisoner later. Guard him well.
Let's go. intruders!
You're here. Any longer and I'd be sitting in some kobold's belly.
Well, after I gave you the cellar door key, I felt guilty about letting you head down here without help, so I followed you down. No sooner do I get down here than I'm surrounded by those yapping kobold devils, and they haul me to this cell and lock me in. There's an entrance to the sewers from the street, and I used that. I knew about it from my days when I was in the guild. The old guild, not the new one. Retired. That life's behind me. Still, I've kept a bit of what I've learned, and it might help you now. I managed to pick this key off the chieftain you killed. I think it unlocks a gate deeper in the sewers. If you're still aiming to catch those thieves that robbed you, then you'll need it. While I was locked up here, I overheard some of the thieves from this new guild planning a mission. And that's what I heard. I don't know what that thief was carrying, but it can't have been good. If you want to stop whatever deviltry they've got planned, then you'll need to head deeper into the sewers and find that thief. All right then, I don't need to tell you to be careful. I'll meet up with you at the Elf Song Tavern later on. Come find me when you found that thief and what he was carrying. I'll try to dig up some of my old contacts and see if they can tell me anything about these thieves that could help you out.
thank you for finding Ethan. He told me what happened down in the sewers. Here's some coins for your trouble. And please, you're welcome to rest here anytime, no charge.
Thanks for the rescue down in the sewers, friend. I feel like a right fool for not heeding my own advice and staying clear of that place. Here are a few coins as a way of thanks. An old trinket of mine from my younger days. It's not much, but it may be of use to you. Did you find that thief who was running around in the sewers?
Please, leave me be. I want no trouble. I've been waiting for someone, but I fear I wait in vain. My man, Kissin, had just gone on an expedition into the north to a place called Battle of the Bones, where the dead still walk. He has a talent for the shadowy arts, and he had been asked to recover an item, an orb, for someone, then bring it here to Baldur's Gate. The amount of money he was being offered was more than either of us had ever seen. When I spoke to him about the expedition, however, he was acting strangely, almost dazed, as if he'd been hypnotized or charmed. He was obsessed with finding this orb for his new employer. We had agreed to meet here, in the Elf Song, should anything happen. But it's been almost 3 nights now, and I have seen no sign of him. I fear for the worst. I fear that the orb he recovered may have done something horrible to him.
Well met, friend. It's good to see a new face in the Elf Song. Please, have a seat, share a drink. My name's Ipswich. And what brings you to Baldur's Gate? Ah, sad tale, friend. My heart goes out to you. It seems Baldur's Gate has not been treating its visitors well of late. I, too, am a stranger here. Well, I came to pay my respects at the Shrine of Suffering, the local temple run by the priests of Illmatter. But I came to find the temple sealed, and no one answered my summons. I had a terrible feeling that something was wrong inside, but I did not know what. My brother's bones lie within the crypts beneath the shrine. I'd hoped to pay my respects at his grave and take back with me his medallion that had been buried with him. It was always his intention that it be passed on through our family, and now that I have a little one of my own, I wish my child to have the medallion. But now I do not know what to do, so I sit here, drink, and wait for the shrine to awake.
Thanks for your help, friend.
Swords, axes, bows. We have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you'll come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. Oh, friend. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for?
I can't do that here.
Have you done as I asked, Khan?
Yes, my Lord Xantum. I sent one of my best men to the crypts in the temple, as you instructed.
The orb must be placed within the Chamber of Ashes within the crypts. If your man fails to do this, then both of you shall answer for it.
Yes, my lord. He knows your wishes, and he will not fail you.
Very well. Bring me the prisoner you found in the sewers. I will question him now.
My lord, I sent for the prisoner some time ago, but I have received no word from the bugbears in the sewers.
Send your men into the sewers. Find out what has happened to our soldiers and bring me the prisoner. Do not fail me in this, Khan.
Yes, my lord. Should I recall the man I sent to the temple?
No. If he places the orb as instructed, he will not be coming back. Tell your men to avoid the temple grounds. To enter it now is certain death.
Priest of Illmatter. I tend the crypts and perform burial rites here at the Shrine of Suffering. Now I fear that I shall be the next one to be changed. Into the walking dead! Haven't you seen them? They're everywhere! My fellow brothers and sisters of the temple, all dead. I was taking an urn of ashes to one of the crypts when I discovered a strange set of tracks leading downwards. When I followed them, I found that thing, that foul orb, and the dead arose around me. Vile skeletons, zombies, unholy ground. I acted quickly, sealing this level off from the level below, then barricaded myself in this room. I had hoped sealing off this level would prevent the dead from reaching here. I was wrong. We priests of Illmatter set up some non-lethal traps here in the crypts to capture grave robbers. The trap that sealed off the exits is triggered by three urns on this level. When these urns are taken from their pedestals, stone blocks seal off all the exits from this level. I knocked all the urns from their pedestals and then barricaded myself in here. But I was not fast enough. Some of the dead had already entered this level, and the power of that thing below seems to be able to reach even here. Fortunately, I am able to hide myself from the eyes of these undead creatures, for the time being. I can only hope that the gates and wards will prevent the dead from reaching the level above. They're coming from below, from that thing in the Chamber of Ashes. It's an orb. I only caught a glimpse of it, what it was doing to my fellow priests. The orb calls to their spirits, then kills them, slowly letting them die, then raising them again so they may suffer in undeath as well. It hates all of us priests. Even now, I can hear it calling, trying to draw me to it so it can kill me, then raise me from the dead to perform its will. I don't know. I was delivering an urn to the lower crypts when I suddenly noticed tracks on the floor. As I am the only one who usually comes down here, I became curious and followed them. They lead to the level below. That was when I noticed a foul-smelling mist emanating from the Chamber of Ashes. When I entered the chamber, there it was, a swirling gray orb surrounded by bodies and this horrid glow. And without thinking, I ran and hid. To reach the level below, you must find the three urns on this level and place them back on the proper pedestals. Then the gate to the crypts below will open. There are three urns, gold, silver, and bronze. They and the pedestals they rested upon were intended to catch grave robbers. I had hoped by activating them I could seal the undead below. A vain hope. No, my place is here. I should help you, not run from this. If I can help you, I will. I fear a great many. Many Omatari from across the Sword Coast were at the shrine to pay respects to the sacrifice of Saint Solars, the twice martyred, when this evil struck. This evil has devoured almost all the brothers and sisters of Illmatter gathered for the ceremony. Well over 200 men and women, now zombies animated by that foul orb. The skeletons, however, seem to have been raised from the dead that lay within the crypts already. Nearly a century of dead, their bones given life once again. Of course, let the power of Illmatter comfort you and restore your strength.
Anymore. My pack won't hold anymore.
Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. friend.
I've found something.
Thank you.
It's good to see you again, friend. How fares your travels?
Why? Yes. Yes, it is.
Oh, thank you, friend. Thank you. I feared I would have to leave Baldur's Gate without it. Oh, thank you. Please, friend, you must accept this in gratitude for your kind act. It aided me on my travels, and perhaps it can help you now, as you have helped me.
Many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here.
I can't do that here.
If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther.
I'm carrying too much. My pack won't hold anymore. Carrying too much.
Oh, friend, I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you come to the right place.
Oh, wow. won't hold anymore. My pack won't hold anymore.
If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. Oh, friend. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? The shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need, right? Thank you.
My pack won't hold anymore.
You've done it. I feared that we were lost. Oh, ill matter has truly sent you to us in our darkest hour. Where did this foul orb come from? Someone did this horrid act on purpose? All those deaths. Who would wish us such harm? This is grave news. I appreciate all you have done for us. Please, accept this as a small token of our temple's thanks. I will consult with our remaining priests and see if they can determine who was behind this evil act. I will send someone to you should we discover anything. Wait for a messenger at the Elfsong Tavern. We will contact you should we learn anything.
I heard about what you did at the temple. It's good to see my weapons and armor being put to good use. My weapons should prove useful if you run across any more of the walking dead. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows.
Please, leave me be. I want no trouble. And my bones, and my heart, I knew. Thank you, stranger, for setting my mind at ease. At least I know his fate. He gave me this to hold for him until we were together again. But I have no use for it now. Here, you have it. Keep it. And hopefully it will serve you and keep you from his fate.
I can't do that here.
If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place.
I can't do that here.
Thanks again, friend. I will not forget your kindness. As soon as the roads are safe to travel again, I plan to return home.
Thank you again, stranger. My heart is heavy, but at least I know my lover's fate. For that, I thank you.
Oh,
monkeys.
I wouldn't spend too much time with me, stranger. Best move on, lest my misfortune attach itself to you. Surely you've heard of the thieves plaguing Baldur's Gate? Well, one of them waylaid the merchant caravan I was guarding while we were less than a league from Baldur's Gate. They came upon us in the night, slaughtered several guards, and made off with most of the caravan's goods, including a box of rare spices from Om. I was hoping that I could track down the thieves and set the matter right by at least recovering the box of spices. But since coming to the city, I've had no luck tracking down their guild. You're kind, stranger, but I fear that you'll have as little luck as I've had. Carry my best wishes with you in any event.
Friend, I have someone who wants to meet you. My associate, Jarek, here. He wanted some words with you. Don't worry, he can be trusted. We work together, him and I.
It looks like your deeds are drawing some attention. That man in robes over in the corner told me he wanted to speak with you when you returned. He's been speaking with Ethan for the past few hours. Only that he wanted to speak with you. I don't think I've ever seen him in here before. Very mysterious fellow.
Well met, adventurer. Ethan has told me of how you rescued him in the sewers, and I have already heard of your bravery in the Shrine of Suffering. I decided that I would see this hero for myself. I am not disappointed. I hope you shall not disappoint me. Your actions in the temple showed great courage and sacrifice, a willingness to risk your life to protect others, an admirable quality. Ethan and I are members of the Harpers, a group whose members have dedicated their lives to the safety of the realms and its people. I invite you to join us. We seek men and women of courage to band with us to protect the realms when the realms cannot protect itself. As a Harper, you will have our support. We will do what we can to help you and the realms. We are in need of your help against a grave threat to Baldur's Gate. What say you? Excellent. There's no time to waste. We need you to perform a task for us. The orb you encountered in the temple was placed there for a reason. It was intended to sow chaos, to distract the city watch in order to allow another group to operate freely. The dead man you found in the room with the orb was a thief. He was a member of a thieves' guild, a new guild that has appeared in Baldur's Gate. This guild follows the symbol of a bloody eye, and they left their mark on the bodies of two city watchmen murdered several days ago. This guild has declared war on the existing Baldur's Gate Thieves Guild. In the past few days, many of the old guild's members have vanished. Dead, most likely. That may be asking too much. Of greatest concern to us is the rumor of powerful magic backing this guild. Perhaps a mage, or several mages. The power of the orb in the Shrine of Suffering is proof of this. Whatever the source of this new guild's strength, we would like you to infiltrate the guild and find out who or what is behind it. Excellent. Another agent of ours tracked one of the thieves to a secret guild entrance below the city. It's a secret door on the first level of the sewers in the northeast section. We have no idea how to open the door, however. It bears a special enchantment that is proof against most magics. Let me see it. Ah, yes, a curious item. It seems to bear a minor enchantment that dispels shadows, but the enchantment in the key is dormant. Perhaps its close proximity to the orb disrupted the enchantment. I may be able to awaken it. Ah, there we are. It should function as intended now. Simply bring it close to the secret door in the sewers, and the key will reveal the door and allow you to open it. Please be careful. These thieves have already killed some of the city watch. They will not hesitate to kill you if you're discovered.
I can't do that here.
What happened in the temple? Why do the priests still live?
I do not know, my Lord Xantum. I have heard rumors that the orb was destroyed before it could do more than slay a few priests.
By whom?
I do not know for certain, my lord, but I think my thieves and I may have met the attacker on the city streets above.
If they were one of your victims, how is it this creature still lives?
The City Watch came upon us as we were about to deal the killing blows, my lord. We were forced to flee to avoid being captured.
Your oversight has cost us much, Khan. Gather the soldiers. Although our secret entrances still remain undetected, it's only a matter of time before the dogs of the City Watch sniff us out, and we must be prepared for them.
I will see to it at once, my lord.
Khan, if the creature who destroyed the orb should make its way here...
It shall not come to that, my lord. I swear it.
We shall see, Khan. If you fail me in this, I shall attend to the matter personally.
word is you're taking on that new Thieves Guild, friend. Watch your back. And maybe get some armor for it, too. Dead in his tracks. If you're taking on the new guild, be sure to get them all. Thieves have long memories. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? You're taking on that new Thieves Guild, friend. Watch your back. And maybe get some armor for it, too. Any of these weapons would be sure to stop a thief dead in his tracks. If you're taking on the new guild, be sure to get them all. Thieves have long memories. Many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains.
I can't do that here. My pack won't hold anymore. My pack won't hold anymore. My pack won't hold anymore. I'm carrying too much. This looks important. My pack won't hold anymore. My pack won't hold anymore.
Word is you're taking on that new Thieves Guild, friend. Watch your back. And maybe get some armor for it, too. Any of these weapons would be sure to stop a thief dead in his tracks.
I can't do that here.
I wouldn't spend too much time with me, stranger. Best move. The spices. You found them. Oh, you have my thanks, stranger. Please, take this as payment. It's the least I can give you for returning the spices to me.
You're taking on that new Thieves Guild, friend. Watch your back.
Huh.
So, you've come all this way. To think I missed the chance to kill you when we first met. You speak the truth. I'd not expected you to make it through the gauntlet. Still, it matters little whether you kill me or not. For either way, you will still die. Even if you kill me, my lord waits below. Your death at his hands will be a slow one compared to the mercy I will show you.
So, you are the stranger that Khan spoke of. You humanoids all look alike to me, weak and fragile. Khan should have killed you when he had the chance. It is no matter. There are always others like him, small-minded and foolish, eager to take his place. You humanoids were born to be our slaves. And you will answer for those deaths. Do you think that your efforts here have saved this city? You're wrong. Our power extends far beyond these city streets. You cannot hope to stop us all. It is you who will die, and your death will be a slow one.
I have accomplished far more than I could have hoped. Truly, the Harpers are blessed to have you among our number. You have my thanks, and the thanks of all of Baldur's Gate. These maps on the wall. Baldur's Gate, the Sunset Mountains, the Marsh of Chilimba. It is as I feared. The evil that has risen in Baldur's Gate is only part of a greater evil. These three locations are tied, though I know not how. Oh, this gate worries me. This beholder and his legions were able to use it to enter Baldur's Gate without being detected. It seems this gate is tied to the Sunset Mountains. A further cause for worry. We've heard strange rumors from the Sunset Mountains over the past few weeks. But the agent we sent to investigate the rumors has not returned. I now fear for his life. Please, I must ask you to head through the gate and see what has happened in the Sunset Mountains. Other creatures may have arrived there, and if so, we must know their strength before taking action. You have already accomplished much, and we are grateful. Please, here is some gold and items that may aid you on your mission.
Use them wisely. I must go and tell the dukes of the city what has been discovered here. Please rest and prepare yourself before heading through the gate. There's no telling what waits on the other side.
I can't do that here.
I heard of your battle in the Thieves' Guild, friend. You may have saved all of Baldur's Gate from that beholder. Please, my shop is yours. Be sure to tell everyone you meet you buy weapons from my store. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you...
Welcome back, and congratulations on your victory over the Thieves Guild. I think the streets will be much safer now than they ever were.
Friend, it's my honor to know you. You've saved my life, and a lot more in Baldur's Gate besides. I raise my drink to you, friend. I'll bet that damn beholder didn't even know what hit him.
Thanks again, friend. I will not forget your kindness. As soon as...
Thank you again, stranger.
I can't thank you enough for your help, stranger. I drink to your health and good fortune.
Thanks for your help, friend.
I can't do that here.